Okay, let's start our walk around of this 1989 Mako 240 Sport Fisher Cuddy Cabin walk around. Got a large cuddy cabin on it. Bell pulpit with anchor. Two screen windshield. Suzuki DF 140 engines, I believe, 2010, very well planted. Nice large cockpit area to work and fish in. On deck walk around of this 1989 Mako 240. Nice big bell pulpit. Anchor locker down. Walk down the starboard side. And beside the between the seats here, just to give you an idea of the size of the back of this boat. Enormous area for fishing. And battery charger. All the goodies in here. The batteries. Off the starboard now. Looks like a well that's just been used for line storage. Continue my video tour up the port side. Yeah.
A little video tour of the interior of the boat. I'm looking aft now from the V berth. And to port, you'll have a galley area with a sink, storage cupboards, fire extinguishers. Then to starboard, you've got a porta potty and a sink and a shower of all things, which is a wonderful thing to have. Forward now to the V berth. Got a nice little dinette table that drops down. There's the insert that fills to make a few full V berth. Roomy little boat for overnight trips. I'll come up now.